Hey guys, tehcubedude here, and today I have an unboxing from thecubicle.us. So in this package, they sent me a gold and silver mirror block 2x2, and I was actually expecting a different package today, which you guys will be seeing soon from thecubicle. But here we have the silver and gold mirror block 2x2s, so I'm going to go ahead and get these out of the box, show you guys them. They look pretty cool on the website. So I'm going to get this one out, and then just like that, the cube is out of the packaging. So it comes wrapped up in this little plastic thing. Here are the cubes. I don't have any mirror block 3x3s to compare, but first turns, pretty good. Let's see what corner cutting is like on here. About that much. In reverse, not really anything. I'm just going to go ahead and scramble this, and I'll show you what both of these look like scrambled side by side. They turn really nicely out of the box, and I think it's a great idea. I'm surprised there isn't a mass-produced 4x4 yet. Or if there is, somebody let me know, because I'd love to get that, because I love mirror blocks. Here they are scrambled, the gold and silver. Okay, so solves are pretty good. The only, I guess, issue I have with it is the issue that comes with most bump cubes or mirror blocks is that finger tricks aren't as good as they would be on a regular 2x2, such as on the ghost cube. When you try and do finger tricks, it doesn't work because the shapes might be too small or might be bigger than you expect. And so that's pretty much it. The turning quality is good, corner cutting good, no lockups, no pops, even though it just did one solve. So you can get these on thecubicle.us for $10 each. In my opinion, the gold one looks the nicest. I don't really know why, it's just a personal preference, but they have gold and silver for $10, and the company is FangGe. I'm not sure if that has anything to do with FangGe. So I highly recommend you guys go out and get yourself one of these mirror block 2x2s on thecubicle.us. I'll have a link to where you can buy it down in the description. So I thought just before I end this, I would do a little solve on it, maybe go over, I guess like a little walkthrough solve. So here I'd say it's scrambled enough. So what I would do first is I would look for all the big pieces, which would be this and these two. I'll work off those. I'll try and line two of them up. Here I've lined one of them up, lined up the third, and then I guess, no, that's not it, it's this one. So there's the first layer. Then here, we just do our OLL, which I did incorrectly. How was this supposed to be? There we go. Okay, so now we simply just do a deeper. So, pretty easy solve. Just gotta wrap your head around it. Might take like a few extra seconds, but that's about it. Alright, so there's that quick unboxing. Thank you once again to thecubicle.us for sending me these to test out. Again, I highly recommend you guys go get them. If you have any questions, please feel free to let me know in the comments below. This video's letters are FCS. I hope you all enjoyed, and thanks for watching.